Okay, come on, lead you to come and get by using the properties of log reform, evaluate log 125加2 log 2減 log 5嘅。好啦，咁我哋又重温一下 log 嘅 property 先。咁 log 嘅 property 咧，主要有呢五個啦。咁我哋今次見得到咧，有加有減咧，同埋有啲次方咧，我哋主要用 log 嘅 property 三四五呢三條。嗱，咁咧呢度咧，我哋就見到 log 一二五咧，就加二 log 二咧，就變咗係加 log 二嘅 square， 即係將呢個二咧就扯咗上次方嗰度，用翻呢個嘅 property 啦。n log m 咧，等於 log m 嘅 n 次方。然後啦，我哋就處理前面呢兩嚿啦。log 一二五加 log 四咧，就變咗 log bracket 一二五乘四。然後啦，你見到啦，呢度咧一二五乘四咧，即係五百，所以 log 五百減 log 五咧，就變咗 log bracket 五百減五啦。咁除完之後咧，就計到咧 log 一百，log 一百 base 十咧，就即係二啦。咁成條數咧就係咁樣做完啦。